Welcome back to Living at 08. I'm here with Riley Kamahele from Remember My Name, You'll Be Seeing It. It's a kid-run YouTube channel that features talented local Kiki.
That's right. Today we're featuring Taylor Kim. She's just as 10 years old on a Nickelodeon show called Lip Sync Battle Shorties.
Yay, Taylor, come on in.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Good to see you.
Hi.
Oh, nice hugs. Hey, so how were you selected for the show?
Well, this past summer, I was in L.A. training and competing, and I heard about this upcoming Nickelodeon show audition. They needed backup dancers, so I decided to go, and it was 7 hours of dancing, and we learned 2 dances, one contemporary dance and one hip-hop dance. And at the end, they had to select 20 dancers, and there's 10 girls and 10 boys, and I was part of the girls.
Wow.
Yeah. Ooh. How long did you have to work on set for?
Well, working on set was about a month, and we have 3 days off in the whole month. We would learn 4 dances in 2 days, and the third day was taping day, and it was super fun.
So how long was a typical day on set? How long did you have to work?
Well, we started at 7 a.m., and we ended at 5 p.m.
Oh, long day.
What celebrities did you get to meet while on Lip Sync Battle Shorties?
Well, I got to meet JoJo Siwa, Nick Cannon, Rico Rodriguez, Pete Wentz from Fall Out Boy, the Spice Girls, Fifth Harmony, and many other Nickelodeon stars. And recently I did this live commercial for The Greatest Showman, and I got to meet Zendaya, Zac Efron, and Hugh Jackman.
Wow, very cool. What was it like working with JoJo and Nick?
JoJo was super outgoing. She was really fun. She gave out her bows to all the audience and candy, and she would get the crowd going. And Nick Cannon was super funny. He would make the crowd laugh and go wild. And they were both really friendly on and off camera.
Okay, we couldn't bring you here on Living 808 without seeing you dance. So will you dance for us?
Yes, sure.
All right, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Kim.
Soldier boy, tell him, cause now I'm worth a million. Okay, forget a rubber band, cause you can't put a rubber band around a million. I be wildin' on an island somewhere just like Gilligan. Drillin' more like a dentist, and then I feel a rent. I bop, 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 I'm the man. Who's your man, girlfriend? I'm calm like the sea, I blow like the wind. And now that I'm straight, I'm about to act a fool again. Get silly, get silly. Get silly, get silly, get silly, get silly, get silly, get silly.
Then I get some money, yeah. Then I get some money, tongue, I need face, I need brain, concentrate, I perform, product case, killer weed, rock a lace. By the ace, gold, travel rave, get some money, put the rolly, patty face. My career taking off, get dogging in pace. Where these hoes on their mouth, are these hoes out of shape? Can you stop with all the subs? I ain't carry. If you really want, you could pull up, you could get it. Grab a hand full of braids, make it. Put a white boy on the song, I might turn GCL. Keep it G from the go to the end, from the start. You know me, Cardi B, popping on the top.